Welcome back. Meteorologist Mike Brook is here at 7:45. Yeah, check your clocks, everybody. Otherwise, you are going to be early for things, right? Or would that be late? I'm not sure. I got enough sleep. You think I would know that? Let's count down the days to the holiday season is upon us. Only 18 until Thanksgiving, 51, about 7+ weeks there for Christmas. So the shopping season is upon us. A nice day to head out to the stores, get out and about, and prepare yourself for what is quickly changing. As far as our weather, our next weather maker, we've got high pressure over us right now, squelching out the lake effect. We've got a warm front that's going to be coming this way, and you can see there are some showers with that over portions of Ohio and Michigan. There's a risk for a couple of spotty showers from that here tomorrow morning, and then probably again tomorrow during the afternoon, but it's not going to be raining all day. There's some lake effect that was around, a couple of isolated flurries and sprinkles here and there, but not everywhere. Most spots dry. I'll head down to New York City. You know what today is? Big marathon day, and it looks great. They are going to have sunshine and clouds, a slight breeze, dry temperatures and dry conditions and pleasant temperatures for running today down there. They're at 44 right now. We've got 39. Now on the other side of that warm front, it jumps to 48 here in Chicago and 54 in St. Louis. Keep in mind, it's early in the morning there, 6:47 there. And we are going to find behind the warm front temperatures rising here into the 50s. And eventually even better. So let's break it down. Here's what you need to know today. Not the warmest, but it is the brightest day of the week. On Monday, that warm front with the risk for showers does bring our temperature up into the 50s at least. And here's where we're in the 60s Tuesday, about 10 degrees above average, but we're going to find more in the way of clouds by then and some showers. So if you like it warmer, that's the day, but it's going to be a little bit more wet today. It's the sunnier day. We'll start off with partial sunshine, becoming a mix of sun and clouds, and any of those sprinkles will come to an end very soon. So we're quiet, not a lot of wind, decent afternoon. Sun goes down early before 5 o'clock. Then for tonight, partly cloudy to mainly clear before the clouds increase late night. And then tomorrow, some scattered showers at times, limited breaks of sunshine, but nicer temperatures. So your forecast today. Crisp, cool start, pleasant afternoon, mix of sun and clouds developing as we get into the late morning and midday. Dry, quiet tonight as the clouds start to increase. A bit breezy late night, low of 34, 53 here, then 64. There's that ramp up of temperatures, and we'll also bring in the chance for rain. Election day, it's going to be damp, but we're not going to be dealing with snow or ice, so there's no reason not to get out weather-wise to get your vote in. Showers north for Wednesday and Thursday, and then the temperatures come back down, and we do have some of that S word in next Saturday's forecast.